A recent study by Olga Troitschanskaia and her team caused outrage in the academic world. It claimed that it is often the case that students do not gain domain-specific knowledge during the course of their degree, but rather lose it.
Wir können sehen, dass die Studierenden im Verlauf des Studiums nicht nur bestimmte Inhalte vergessen, sondern auch sogenannte Fehlannahmen über Fachinhalte erwerben.
The study is alarming, as so-called negative learning not only questions the nature of universities and education, but also the progress of humanity in general. Olga Troitschanskaia takes on the challenge of finding out what is lacking in the system of higher education. She is the national coordinator of KoKoHs, a research program that investigates higher education.
Im KoKoHs-Programm soll das Lernen an den Hochschulen erforscht werden. Wie wird Wissen im Laufe des Studiums erworben, mit welchen Lernergebnissen verlassen die Studierenden die Hochschulen und wie können wir das positiv beeinflussen?
Before KoKoHs was founded in 2011, hardly any international research had been carried out on this topic. Troitschanskaia and her team are doing pioneer work in this field. As the national coordinator of KoKoHs, Troitschanskaia cooperates with over 200 researchers from over 20 different countries. As a Russian and a Berliner by choice, Troitschanskaia is fascinated by the intercultural aspects of her work.
Allein schon durch die andere Sprache und durch die Einblicke in die andere Kultur, Forschungskultur, kriegt man so viele neue Impulse und das ist wirklich unglaublich bereichernd für die Forschung.
KoKoHs is a joint research hub of Johannes Gutenberg University Mainz and the Humboldt University Berlin. This means that on top of her business trips, Troitschanskaia has to commute between these two cities.
Meine Familie und meine Kinder sind in Berlin. Meine Arbeit ist in Mainz. Ich liebe beide.
Coordinating the various studies carried out by KoKoHs is not the main task Troitschanskaia is responsible for. As a professor of business and economics education, she pursues various research projects herself. In her most recent project, PLATO, Troitschanskaia focuses on how to avoid negative learning. One question she deals with is the issue of why students often seem to forget more than they learn.
Ich denke, dass negatives Lernen ein Phänomen des digitalen Zeitalters ist und dass die Studierenden mit den Unmengen von Informationen und verfügbaren Wissensbeständen, zum Beispiel im Internet, überfordert sind.
The way we learn is influenced by different aspects in our lives. The way in which we teach has to adapt to how society is developing. Educational practice needs to keep up with technological and social changes. Troitschanskaia ensures us that this challenge is one that can be overcome.